Now, our next topic is successor and predecessor. As you know, successor means next number. Suppose 3400. Okay, see here 3400. This one number is there, and if it is asked to write the successor of 3400, then what we have to do? We have to just add one in the given number. That means 3400 plus 1. Then what will be the answer? The answer will be 3401. Okay. So what is successor of 3400? The successor of 3400 is 3401. The meaning of successor means next number. To find out the successor of given number, we have to add 1 in the given number. And whatever answer we get, that is the successor of the given number. Followed? What is predecessor? Predecessor means previous number. Suppose, see here, 2408. Okay? One example I have taken, 2408. If I want to find out predecessor of this number, predecessor means what? The previous number, before number we can say. So, for that, we have to subtract 1 from the given number. So, now see, 8 minus 1 is 7. So, answer is 2407. So, 2407 is predecessor of 2408. So, in successor, or to while finding out successor, we have to add 1 in the given number, and while finding out predecessor, we have to subtract 1 from the given number. Followed? Next topic is skip counting. Now, what is mean by skip counting? So, to do skip counting, we start with a given number and write more numbers with the fixed gaps between the successive numbers. Example, see here, counting by twos. Okay, skip counting means what? Suppose the given number is there, means if they have given a number and it is like that, counting by twos. Do counting by twos means what? Means whatever number is there, we have to write the next successive of that given number by 2. Means we have to add 2 in the given number. Okay? Means, for example, now see, 2431 is the number, and we have to do counting by twos. Means the next number we have to write, which will be more than 2 than the previous number. So next number will be, now here add 2, 2 plus 1 is 3. So the next number will be 2433. Now again after 2433, see here add 2, 3 plus 2 is 5. So the next will be 2435. Means you will see there is gap of 2 between the numbers. Between every number there is gap of 2. So understood? Skip counting means what? Like this, counting by twos will be there, counting by hundreds will be there, counting by tens will be there. Counting by tens means what? There will be the gap of 10. Suppose first number is 5, then what will be the, in counting of tens, what will be the next number? 10 plus 5, 15. First number is 5, then the second number will be 15. Then after 15, again there is gap of 10. Means we have to add 10 in 15. So 15 plus 10, 25. Like that. The counting by tens means, for example, 5. Then what will come? 15. Then 25. Then 35. In this way. Means there is gap of 10. Like that, gap of counting by hundreds also there. That time we have to add 100 in the given number. Means there will be the gap of 100 in between each number. Followed? Now, students, based on the topic successor and predecessor and skip counting, we are going to solve practice 1.2. In that, question number 1 is write the successor of the following. Successor means next number. And to find out next number, what we have to do? We have to add just 1, okay, in the ones place. Now see, here one number is given. So to find out the successor of it, what I will do? I will add 1 in the ones place of the given number. This is the ones place, correct? So what? And rest of the digits will remain same. So 2 0 8 2 1 4, and 6 plus 1 is 7. So what is the successor of this number? The successor of, how to read this number? See here, 20,82,146. So what is the successor of it? 20,82,100, and now here 146 was there. So plus 1 is 47. That is 20,82,147. Okay. Next example, see. This is the another example. How to read this number? See here, 1,42,20,821. Now we will add 1 at the ones place. Okay, so what will be the number then? 1 plus 1 becomes 2. That is 1,42,20,000. Here 821 is there, na? So 21 plus 1 is 22. That is 822. So this is the successor of this number. Followed? Now question number 2 is write the predecessor of the following. Predecessor means what? Before number, previous number. Now to find out previous number, what we have to do? We have to subtract 1 from the ones place. Now see here. Here if I will subtract 1, 1 minus 1 will become 0. So what will be the predecessor of this number? See, rest of the digits we have to copy as it is. Okay. Now 2 and 1 minus 1, 0. So here we have to write 0. Okay. What I did? I just subtracted 1 from the given number and I got the answer. This is the predecessor of this number. Now find out the predecessor of this. Now here see, 8 is there. So what is the 8 minus 1? 8 minus 1 is 7. So what will be the predecessor of this number? Predecessor of this number is other digits, the rest of the digits we have to write as it is. You have to copy the digits as it is. Now 8 minus 1 is 7. So here instead of 8 we have to write 7, and this is the predecessor of given number. Followed? Question number 3 is write the next two numbers for the following. Now next two numbers means what we have to do? We have to write the successor of the given number. Means two successors we have to write. So here the first number is this. Now add 1 in the ones place. So what we will get? We will get the number 44220 8 1 plus 1 2. So here 2 will come. Okay, this is the first successor of given number. Now what will be the next successor? To find out the next successor, what we have to do? Now we have to add 1 in here at 1's place of the next number. So that will be 4, 4, 2, 2, 0, 8, 2 plus 1, 3. Okay. So these are the next two numbers of the given number. How to find out? Understood? Now second one. See, second also example. We have to find out next two numbers of it. So what I will do? I will add 1 in the 1's place. So now 3 plus 1 will become 4. So 8, 6, 4, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3 plus 1, 4. This is the first successor of given number. Now again next number we have to find out of this. So what will be the next number? Again in this number we have to add 1. Means at the 1's place. So rest of the digits write as it is. And 4 plus 1 becomes 5. Okay. So this is the next successor. These are the two successor or next numbers of the given number. Now question number 4. Write the two numbers that come just before each of the following. Means we have to write before numbers. Okay. Two before numbers of the given one. Now for that what we have to do? We will subtract 1 from the 1's place. Okay. So now see here. Look at the last digit 6. 6 minus 1 is 5. So the next number will be 7, 3, 2, 3, 1, 8, 4 and 6 minus 1 is 5. Okay. This is the one first number before number. And now next what we will do? From this number we will subtract 1. So 5 minus 1 is 4. So the next before number is 7, 3, 2, 3, 1, 8, 4 and 5 minus 1 is 4. So see here, these two are before this number. Now next question, question number 5 is write the next three numbers of the following. Means you have to write next three numbers. Now this is the given number. What we have to add? Every time we have to add we have to add 1 in the 1's place of the number. Okay. Now here see, to find out the next number of it, what I will do? I will add 1 in the 1's place. So 3 plus 1 will become 4. The rest of the digits we will have to write as it is. Okay. 3 plus 1, 4. So the next number of this is this number. Now again we have to find out two more numbers. So now I will add 1? I will add 1 here. So 4, 3 are the digits. Rest of the digits we have to write as it is. Now 4 plus 1 is 5. So this is the another number. Now the third number is, here we have to add 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. So 4, 3, 2, 8, 6, 4, 1, 6. So these are the three numbers, next three numbers of the given number. Next question, question number 6. That is write the three numbers that come just before of the following. Now three before numbers we have to write. So what we have to do that for that? We have to subtract 1 from the last digit, from the last place. Okay. So here see here 4 minus 1 is 3. So other digits will write as it is. Now 4 minus 1 is 3. So this is first number. Now next number how to find out? Means next before number how to find out? By subtracting 1 from this number. Means 3 minus 1 is 2. So next number is 2 1 2 0 6 4 0, and 3 minus 1 is 2. Now again third before number is, what we have to do? We have to subtract 1 from this digit, that is 2 minus 1 is 1. So 2 1 2 0 6 4 0 1. So these are the three before numbers of the given number. Okay. Question, next question, question number 6. That is, write the three numbers that come just before of the following. Now three before numbers we have to write. So what we have to do that for that? We have to subtract 1 from the last digit, from the last place. Okay. So here, see here, 4 minus 1 is 3. So other digits will write as it is. Now 4 minus 1 is 3. So this is first number. Now next number how to find out? Means next before number how to find out? By subtracting 1 from this number. Means 3 minus 1 is 2. So next number is 2 1 2 0 6 4 0, and 3 minus 1 is 2. Now again third before number is, what we have to do? We have to subtract 1 from this digit, that is 2 minus 1 is 1. So 2 1 2 0 6 4 0 1. So these are the three before numbers of the given number. Okay. Question number 7. Write two numbers that comes in between. Now we have to find out which two numbers are there between this and this number. Okay. For that, what we have to do? See, look at the last digit of the given numbers. Here 2 is there, here 5 is there. So between 2 and 5, which number lies? 3 and 4. After 2, what comes? 3 and then 4. And after that, 5 comes. Correct? So see here, 2 and 5. So between this, which digit will be there? 3 and 4. So what will be, which numbers, which two numbers will come in between these two numbers? That is, what I will do? 2 plus 1 is 3. So next, 2, 1, 1, 8, 4, 1, 9, 3. This is one number and another number. Which digit we should be there at your 1's place? 4. So that is 2. Rest of the digits write as it is in the given number. Means see, this 92, then 93. 94 and 95. So between 92 and 95, which numbers lie? 93 and 94. So these are two numbers which will be there in between these two numbers. Followed? Now next, question number 8. It is same like question number 7. In question number 7 we found two numbers that come in between. Now here write three numbers that come in between. Now we have to find out three numbers which will come in between of these two numbers. Again, what you have to do? Again, you will have to observe the last digit of the given number. See, here 1 is there and here 5 is there. Now see, between 1 and 5, which number lies? 2, 3 and 4. Correct? 2, 3 and 4. So after this number, which number will be there? After this number, the number will be, see, up till here write same digits, copy down same as it is, and instead of 1, 1 plus 1, what is the next of 1? 2. So here what we have to write? 2. Now next will be, see here, these digits right as it is. That is 1, 2, 5, 2, 5, 2, 7. Now, after 2, which digit come? 3. So, that here you will write 3. And next, after 3, which digit comes? 4. So, rest of the digits write as it is. And instead of here, after 3, which will come? 4. Now, look at the numbers. See here, after 71, 72, 73, 74, and here 75. So, between these two numbers, which three numbers will be there? This. First one, second one, and third one. Understand how to find out the numbers in between? Next, question number 9. Counting by 60s, write 3 numerals after this given number. Means keep counting we have to use. Here, there is gap of 60. Means, in the given number, go on adding 60. Okay? Now see, the number given is 20817463. How to read this number? Can anyone read this number? See here. See? 2,08,17,463. Okay? We have to add 60. Because counting by 60s we have to do, no? So, what we will do? We will add 60 in the given number. Then what number we will get? 3 plus 0, 3, 6 plus 6, 12, carry 1, 4 plus 1, 5, 7, 1, 8, 0, 2. Okay? So, this is the first number we got. Like this, we want to find out 3 numbers. So, now, in which number you will add 60? Now, whatever answer we got, in that we have to add 60. Okay? So, this is the first number. Now, second number, how to find? See here. Again, we have to add 60 here. So, that is, this answer we have to write. And, to find out next number, we have to add 60 here. So, see 3 plus 0, 3, 2 plus 6, 8, 5, 7, 1, 8, 0, 2. So, this is the next number counting by 60s. Now, again third number also we have to find out. To find out third number what we will do? We will take this answer and in this number we will add 60. So, see here. 2081 7583. This is the second number, no? So in that we have to add 60. 3 plus 0, 3. 8 plus 6. 8 plus 6 is 14. 4 carry 1. 5 plus 1 6. 7 1 8 0 2. Rest of the digit as it is. So now see. Which three numbers we got? This, this, and this. These three numbers will come after this by 60s. By counting by 60s. Now, next question number 10. Counting by 700s, write three numerals after this given number. Now, counting by 700 means what gap will be there between two numbers? There will be the gap of 700 between two numbers. Like that, three numbers we have to write. How to write that? See here. Like question number 9 only, we have to go on adding 700 in the numbers, whatever we will get. So, first number, this given one we have to write. 3975 1420. To find out counting by 700, the next number, what we have to do? We will add 700 here. So which number we will get? 0, 2, 7 plus 4, 11, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 5, 7, 9 and 3. So this is the next number we will get. Now, this is the first number we found out. Now, second number, after this, first number will be this, counting by 700 means with the gap of 700, this is the first number. Now, next number, how to find out? Take this answer. Correct? Add 700 in this. Okay. You will get 0, 2, 7 plus 1, 8, 2, 5, 7, 9, 3. Okay. See, 0 plus 0, 2, 8, 2, 5, 7, 9 and 3. So, this is the next number. And again to find out the third number, what we will do? We will take this answer, that is 3, 9, 7, 5, 2, 8, 2, 0. In that, we'll add 700 plus 700. That is 0, 2, 8 plus 7, 15, 5, carry 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 3. Okay, so what is the final answer? Counting by 700, which numbers will come after this? First, this number we will write 3, 9, 7, 5, 1, 4, 2, 0. The next number will be this. That is 3, 9, 7, 5, 2, 1, 2, 0. Then, after that, second one number will be this. 3, 9, 7, 5, 2, 8, 2, 0. And the third number will be 3, 9, 7, 5, 3, 5, 2, 0. Okay?